Breaking news, the Republican leader of the state Senate and a group of parents have filed a lawsuit in an attempt to overturn the Wolf administration's new mask mandate for schools. The suit was filed today in Commonwealth Court. It claims the acting health secretary failed to comply with state law when issuing the mandate. Wolf's spokesperson dismissed the suit, calling it, quote, an effort to undermine public health.